Hey, you guys, it's Tim Strauss podcast time. You guys gather around. Hurry up. Gather around your pods, everybody.
This is going to be fun, fun, fun for you.
For February 14th, on this day in Disney history. On this day in 1969, for the second day in a row, a recording session takes place at Walt Disney Productions for the much-anticipated Haunted Mansion attraction, which will open at Disneyland in August.
All our ghosts have been dying to meet you.
On this day, singers Thurl Ravenscroft, Jay Meyer, Bob Ebright, Chuck Schroeder, and Verne Rowe perform the Grim Grinning Ghosts theme.
And the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake.
Spooks come knock for swing and wake.
Grim Grinning Ghosts about to socialize.
Afterwards, session leader Allan Davies will notice how well the five men look together and cast them as the famous singing bust for the attraction.
As the moon climbs high over the dead oak tree.
Spooks arrive for the midnight freak.
Creepy creeps with eerie eyes.
Starts to shriek and harmonize.
Grim Grinning Ghosts come out to socialize.
The five singers will return on February 21st to film their singing scene.
And a ghost will follow you home.
Grim Grinning Ghosts come out to socialize.